Doesn't look totally sure-footed right now.
You're absolutely right, Michael, and there's no advantage for Becky to